2010 Grey Cup. The Rough Riders call on their 300-pound guard, Mark Parenteau, late in the fourth quarter. Now a drive out towards deep right center field. Back goes Patterson, and he can't make the catch. Luna has a chance for a triple. He will head for second and a chance for the cycle if he can get there. The throw to third is not going to be in time in the cycle for Benji Molina. Just when you thought it was impossible, Molina gets it done.
Never in my wildest dreams did I think that I would see Benji Molina get a triple.
Bears defensive lineman Keith Traylor intercepts Mark Brunell, and chaos ensues.
Look at him rumble! 40, 50, what's up? The earth is shaking! He's at the 30, he's at the 20, he won't give it up! Oh, my!
Damon has that steal stolen. And yeah, a little behind the back. Look at the Houston bench go crazy.
And here is the move of the year. When a 7'6" guy can go behind his back, we're going to see that over and over again.
On third down and 5, pressure. Pass is picked off. And who is it? Big B.J. Raji for the touchdown. B.J. Raji, 338 pounds.
That's a big boy belt. He's not buying that one in the boys' department.
29th appearance of the year. Fielder hits one a mile high to center field, but it does not have the legs. Luke Ford never tried. The ball dropped. Fielder never stopped running. He's on his way to third. And he is going to try to score. The throw over the plate. And how do you like that? Prince Fielder with an inside the park home run. And look at the big fella put him up and down. He made his money in the paint, but Shaq was never too shy to show off his dribbling skills.
Here we go, the diesel. We knew we'd break it out here before long.
I don't care, Junior. And what's your question? Put it off and came up short.
And the 17-7.
Okay.